Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence.
Hey guys.
They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war.
And they're gonna get right back into it.
Do you hear me?
Oh, shit.
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Okay. Can do. Missed a little bit of that video long, but it's okay because there wasn't really much said outside of, hey man, thanks for making it down here. I'm getting attacked by shit. Can you please hurry the fuck up and find me? That's all he said to me, essentially. I know I have 2 power nodes. I think I bought that second one in the last video. And, yeah. Let's see what I can actually upgrade now. I could get extra damage on my pulse rifle. Don't really want to do that just yet. Rig. I could totally get up to HP, but I'm not going to do that either. Right, yeah, okay. I can get speed reload back up, or I could get capacity, like a capacity upgrade. That'd be pretty nice, honestly. I would actually very much enjoy a capacity upgrade. And I went to damage instead. Mistakes were made. Well, I wanted damage anyway, so, joke's on you guys. Oh, fuck. What was you? Who was that? You better if I just randomly ran into a power node right there, like, yes. Sergeant Rescue. What you got? Some energy. I think I've got quite a bit of everything. That way. What can I buy? What can I buy? What can I buy? Anything? Anything. I'm sorry. If I sold my plasma cutter, it's 0 credits. I don't have to buy it again. Or can I not buy it again? You guys thinking what I'm thinking? No. You're not thinking what I'm thinking. I'm thinking something incredibly stupid, which is to sell my pulse... Or, yeah, my... I'm sorry. My plasma cutter for 30,000. And then go back and get it again. But I don't know if it would be worth 30,000. I so badly want to do that just to try it out. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. I can't do it. Can't do it. Just can't bring myself to do that. Much to have. Yeah. I can't bring myself to sell my plasma cutter just in case I can't actually get it back. That would be a really horrible decision on my part. So interested in actually doing it, though, I'll tell you that much. Getting out there, vacuum? Oh, what the fuck are you?
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Well, I kind of figured that was a thing, but I don't actually know. Where can I throw them? Okay. Where?
Radioactive material removed.
Did that not go? It didn't. Are you kidding me? Oh, well, that's not cool.
Radioactive material removed.
Oh, awesome. Fuck you, man.
Radioactive material removed.
Alright, well, there you are.
Radioactive material removed.
I really love this. So cool. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Oh, I'm getting fucking smacked by a motherfucker, that's why. Oh, by two. Well, please don't catch up with me, that's all I'm gonna say. Where are you? Come here. Okay, 50 seconds is not a shit ton of time, but it's not the worst amount of time I could have either, so that's cool. Come here. Oh, nope, can't get to you. Hold on a second. I'll come over there. What am I gonna do?
Radioactive material removed.
Oh, something else hit me. What's up? Oh, hey, bitch. Fuck you. Stop hitting me, you piece of shit. Fuck you. Bruh. Where you at? Where you at? Where's that last one at? I can't even see him. We're gonna hop onto this little platform here. Oh, it's so nice. We've been playing a lot of Fallout 4 on PS4 and PC here.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Okay, so where can I actually go now? Oh, can I go that way? I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Thank you. Whew. Oh! You are that one motherfucker, aren't you? Dear... No. No is all I'm going to say. I don't want to fight you again.
The car you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
I'm gonna save real quick because I think that guy's gonna fuck my life up here in a few seconds. Okay, cargo room right here. Let's get in this. All right. Oh, well, something's in here. I know that. Oh, there you are! Okay. It's gotta not be terrified for a second or two. That's it? Is that doable? I don't even know. Something back there? Yeah.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor.
What is it?
The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Please don't hurt me. Okay, can't go this way. So, must be this guy. And then, this guy, or back. Okay. Oh, well, that doesn't seem like a likely fucking thing to do. There you go. Can I get back through there? I can get back through there. Okay, if I can get back through here. The answer's no. Cool. There you go. I'm trying to set up a path for myself in case I have to run back. Oh, God, why? Well, you're gonna come after me now. Oh! Oh, Jesus! Okay, that's more horrifying than I thought it could be. And that's like... If I was this dude, I would have long ago just said, I'm done. I will no longer be an engineer for fucking USG, guys. Sorry, guys. Gotta go. Oh my god. You can get fucked. Who thought that making those things run at super goddamn light speed was the correct thing to do? Because they were wrong. That is... fucked. Okay, well... stuff I don't need, thank you. Someone on the ground. Whew. Anything over there that I can get? It's just death. That's cool. See you guys in a second. Oh, what? Isaac. Bitch, you just helped me a couple minutes ago, man. Like, why are you acting all crazy now? I'm a retard. It's okay, though. I'm used to that. So, if those guys run at me, I can totally just... slow them the fuck down and just... I wish it could, like, adapt to how you're playing and be like, hey, man, looks like you're low on health. Let me give you a few boxes full of fucking health. But instead it's, hey, guy, let me fuck up your day.
Isaac.
What?
I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here.
Of course it is.
These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Bruh, you better. You better. So ain't no way I'm gonna do this alone. Like, I've done everything the fuck else alone. Why even tell me that you're here anymore? At this point! Oh god. Oh my god, no! Nope! Hey, Flappy Bird, no. Just for good fucking measure, no. I'm gonna save that. I don't want to have to deal with those guys again. Real quick. Alright, what's... I have 2 healths left. I'm not low just yet. Oh, I was so hoping that I could shoot that in there. I was so hoping that that would actually go in. Oh,
Mr. Clark, I need to speak with you. My name is Terrence Kine.
Where have you been the entire time?
Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away.
No.
You must understand.
Your story arc can fuck the fuck off, guy.
Greater than you can imagine.
I would rather get the fuck out.
You condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
The only way I'm gonna help you is if this place just gets destroyed afterwards. But all I hear is suffering down there. So, why don't you tell me what the fuck I'm doing? Don't you screech at me, fucker. Flamer fuel, I don't have a flamer. Cool. Stacker. No! I didn't think anything else was near me, but a second guy was. Thanks. What are you doing? You can't disappear in there. Oh, nope, you didn't. That's good. Man. Gross. That was just gross. Want to hear that sound again? What are you? You guys can fuck each other.
Extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
I'm at the armory, but get something for like doing it, or if it's just, hey guy, thank you for playing our minigame inside a minigame. Obviously it's not a minigame inside a minigame. I'm an idiot. I get anything? No? Thanks. Oh shit, I didn't realize I was that low on health. Oh my god. Is there anything? think I have two all of a sudden. I might as well just have that one, though. It's like I only have the one. Thank you. I was wrong. Upgrading that capacity like I said I was going to do last time. Totally wasn't able to because I went too quick. Alright. Cool. Now I can hold 14, which is pretty okay. I don't think it's too much better than only 12, but that's fine. That guy tore his own leg off. That is just... that is awful. To just show me that, didn't they? Oh my god. I don't have shit. I don't have meds. I don't have meds. This is awful. Oh. I need a store, and I need a shit ton of credits. Or a shit ton of random stuff that I could totally sell. I hear you. What? Boy, you got lip? I don't need that. I got a stasis. I do. Cool. Get that back up to 100. Long hallways are the bane of my fucking existence in this game. Because there's always something. I am... oh, there's a save station. I was literally just about to say, I'm going to be finishing up this episode that way before I get into the action. So I am actually going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate it. Please, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think about the videos. Let me know what you want to do next. Or want me to do next. Anyway, thank you so much again. I really do appreciate it. Have a good one. Bye. Till next episode.